Such a climb. È così bello qui. This is where your order began?
It began thousands of years ago, but here it was reborn.
By the man you mentioned, Altair?
Altair ibn La'ahad. He built us up, then set us free. He saw the folly of keeping a castle like this. It had become a symbol of arrogance, and a beacon for all our enemies.
And the mandate for menacing hoods? Was that his idea as well? You mentioned a creed before. What is it?
Nothing is true. Everything is permitted.
That is rather cynical.
It would be if it were doctrine. But it is merely an observation of the nature of reality. To say that nothing is true is to realize that the foundations of society are fragile, and that we must be the shepherds of our own civilization. To say that everything is permitted is to understand that we are the architects of our actions, and that we must live with their consequences, whether glorious or tragic.
Do you regret your decision to live as an assassin for so long?
I do not remember making that decision. This life, it chose me. For 3 decades, I have served the memory of my father and my brothers, and fought for those who have suffered the pain of injustice. I do not regret those years, but it is time to live for myself, and let them go. Let go of all of this.
Then let go. You will not fall far.
The end of the road.
What do you hope to find behind that door?
Knowledge, above all else. Altair was a profound man and a prolific writer. He built this place as a repository for all his wisdom. He saw many things in his life and learned many secrets. Both troubling and strange. Knowledge that would drive lesser men to despair.
Does that worry you?
Sophia, you should know by now that I am not a lesser man.
Ezio. What do you hope to find behind that door?
Knowledge, above all else. Altair was a profound man and a prolific writer. He built this place as a repository for all his wisdom. He saw many things in his life, learned many secrets, both troubling and strange.
You had better come out of there.
I plan to. books. No wisdom. Just you, fratello mio. Requiescat in pace, Altair. You have seen to my books?
Yes. Some we sent with the Polos. The rest will go with me to Alexandria.
Good. Very good.
Father, I do not understand. Why did you build a library if you did not intend to keep your books?
You should go. When the Mongols return, Masyaf must be empty.
I see. This is not a library at all. It is a vault.
It must stay hidden, Darim. Far from eager hands. At least until it has passed on the secret it contains.
What secret?
Go, son. Go be with your family. And live well.
All that is good in me began with you, father.
In much wisdom is much grief, and he that increaseth knowledge increaseth sorrow.
What does it tell you? What do you see?
Strange visions and messages of ones who came before, of their rise and their fall.
But what happens to us, Altair? To our family, what does the apple say?
Who were the ones who came before? What brought them here? How long ago?
Get rid of that thing!
This is my duty, Maria. If you are asked, say I sent the apple away. Tell them I sent it to Cyprus, or Sipango, or that I dropped it into the sea. Tell them anything to keep men away from this place. This apple must not be found. Not until the time is right.